All right, so we are so fortunate to have Plexus provide us with everything that we need to share this awesome new product. So I thought it would be kind of fun because you're gonna wanna take your before picture, right? So what if we all pull out our phones right now and we take a before picture together? And I'm gonna take a selfie. I think I know how to take a selfie. And I'm gonna be in this with all of y'all taking your selfie, okay? So everybody ready? Oh, this is fun. Awesome, did we get one? Awesome. Well, you'll for sure wanna take your own, oh, thank you, naked face selfie later, right? This was just a fun selfie. All right, so we're gonna talk about using our beautiful company literature, okay? But I wanna share with you how fortunate we are truly for those of us who've been around for a while, some of us who have been in for years and years and years. It's kind of like that story like that our grandma would tell us, like I had to walk a mile in the snow to school. This is our sob story for those of us who were around 6 or 7 years ago, how we didn't have anything like what we have now. So we should be so grateful, right, for the marketing team that we have and the job that they have done to create the most gorgeous materials. I'm obsessed with our marketing team. So when we use our materials that the marketing team has put out for us, what's so key when you're on social media, using graphics and sharing links and things that I'm gonna talk about, is to always make it your own. This is your baby. This is your business. This is your branding for you on social media. So I always like to say, put your picture with a lot of the links and graphics that you share to continue to brand yourself with your audience, okay? This is a relationship business, first and foremost, and we wanna make sure to always have that emotional connection with our audience. It's so key, it's so important. So let's talk about some of the amazing tools that we have at our fingertips through Plexus and our virtual office, and everything that's so easy to find now. Do we love our back office now? Woo. Sunny and Cher, who uses Sunny and Cher? Isn't it incredible? The most incredible articles are there. So use our articles. It's so easy just to copy and link, copy of the link and share with your prospects. Company videos, why would we create our own, right? We'll talk about lives in a little bit, but for sure we want to use the company videos. They're so professional and they're so easy to share that the marketing team has worked so hard on for all of us. And then the training in the virtual office. We have everything we need to know how to share these products. Our training team now at Home Office is truly amazing, and they've listened to us, and we just have to use all the tools that we have from them now back in the virtual office. We have a product info sheet that's loaded with everything that you need to know about collagen in this new product. So use the product info sheet, right? Why would we ever recreate the wheel? And then we have the website, www.joyomskincare.com, which now is being redone to include collagen. Is that awesome? So product testimonials will be on this website, but again, whose do you want to use? First and foremost, your own. And isn't it exciting what Uli shared? Within 15 days, we can start seeing results with this product. I mean, that is very exciting. So what about those 3-day trial sample packs? Are we excited to use those? Oh my gosh, we love our 3-day trial packs, right? And you're gonna be getting your own this month, all of you, right? So start sampling to your products right away as soon as you get those trials. Can you see yourself building with these tools? Excited? I need to feel it. I'm up for myself. I gotta feel the love. I gotta feel the love, right? Yes, so we are advancing our Joyome line to include this most incredible effective product. And I will say, I have been using it for a couple months, and I am in love. So let's talk about consistency and the importance of being consistent. I always say we are walking, talking billboards for our Plexus products, are we not? We are the advertisement for our products, so we must be consistent in using them, but also with our messaging on social media. So you want to stay engaged with your audience daily, weekly, and monthly. I kind of think of it as like if you saw a commercial one time, and then 2 or 3 months later, you need that product, whatever that commercial was. Would you remember that one commercial you saw a few months ago? That's your audience. They need to see you engaged and not just doing Plexus sometimes, but doing it consistently. And by using this collagen consistently and talking about it on social media, that's the layering that they're going to need to buy into your excitement for this product. So your own testimony, as soon as you have it, will be the most powerful. Your audience will want to see your own testimony. So we can be diverse on social media, right? You can show all the ways that you love to use this product. And I personally love it in my lean shakes. I put it in my yogurt sometimes too with a lean, but you can put it in your slim, active, you can put it in coffee. So get creative and show all the ways that you use this product. So you can do this daily on your Facebook story, your Instagram story, and just have fun with it, showing your audience how easy and simple it is to just apply this collagen into their daily routine. Make it fun. I'm all about fun. Did y'all know that? Also, you can do a Facebook Live, right? You can go live on your Facebook wall, talk about the product, talk about your testimony, show how you use it and how simple it is. So just really be thinking on social media, what gets you excited about how to share this new product. So to wrap up, I love the term beauty from the inside out. Don't you all love that? Because when we are healthy on the inside, it shows up on the outside, right? And we are representing a company of health and happiness. So get excited to share with the masses, because the masses are going to love this product, want this product, and use this product. Again, I've been using it for a couple months. I'm in love. I cannot wait to see all the testimonies coming up in the next few weeks. It's going to be so exciting. And we are going to take this company to our legacy company that we all know it is with this brand new product. Are we not? Yes?